Welcome back, guys. Richard Fenchar, CZ Moore, and we got another episode of Bronco Movies. Where are we going today? Stay tuned. Well, we know where the Joker is.
Hey, you guys. How are you all doing today? We're gonna try to blow some shit up.
Oh, John must be fixing the lights. Good thing he's got his helmet.
Yep. Well, the lights went out. I had to see you check the fuses.
Well, good luck, brother.
Thank you.
There's that creepy weirdo again. America, fuck yeah. Gonna save motherfucking day, yeah. Health stops him. Now entering Squirrel Mountain Range, right next to the lodge. I love it when the trails are fresh and wet after the rainstorm. It's awesome. Get more shit caked in your tires. Look, this little freaking washout here. And climbed it like it was nothing, dude. I love my Bronco. Oh yeah. Corn. That's cool. Well, I wonder what this is. Cool. Check it out. Maybe it's going to be a lookout or something. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Yeah, it just ends. Damn, I wonder what the hell's going on here.
Better call this into the sheriff.
They're like right in the middle of my favorite wheeling spot. wonder if I can get around them. Well, maybe we'll tip them back over. I'll burn out on the hood. There we go. That'll help them out.
Hello, Sheriff. We got an abandoned vehicle out here in the mud pit. Well, it's dried up right now, but...
I know the place. I'll send someone out.
Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and pull it out of the mud pit.
Yeah, you go ahead and do that, Mayor.
Thank you.
We got an abandoned vehicle out here. Out here on Squirrel Mountain in the mud pit. It's dried up.
I'm sending a car up. That means you.
Oh, I guess I better go.